And if you've taken my hand, my son, all will be well when the day is done. And if you've taken my hand, my son, all will be well when the day is done. Day is done. When the day is done. When the day is done. When the day is done. That's the song, the chorus of the song, Day Is Done, that I wrote. It says, if you take my hand, my son, all will be well when the day is done. And by that I mean, if tomorrow morning, you know, we will have another day, we will go forward. Or I've sung this also at memorial services, and it means then when your day is done. The point is that the work always goes on, and that it is never done for us, because we are inside the hearts and the work and the commitment and the love of the people that we touch. And as they go forward, the work of Tikkun Olam goes forward. So in a sense, the song, by absorbing this contradiction, is a statement of saying that we are together, that we are deeply, deeply committed to one another, connected to each other's souls, and that that is something that's not just an idea, it's tangible. So have that in mind when I sing this song for you, okay? And know that we are all together, and I am proud to be so. Tell me why you're crying, my son. I know you're frightened like everyone. Is it the thunder in the distance you fear? Will it help if I stay very near, my son? I am here. And if you take my hand, my son, all will be well when the day is done. And if you my hand, my son, all will be well when the day is done. Day is done.
Day is done.